Ang atong pagtanaw permi sa gihatagan o oportunidad sa mga tao pinagi sila pagbuto bigayon aron pagserbisyo no? Nga kini sagrado kaayo nga responsibilidad no? Nga dili lang ingon nga nagdaugta but I think it is a privilege granted by the Lord nga pinagi nini as made mentioned by the Pope no? We can serve the community and be instruments of growth, progress, development, and peace na, sa atong mga kaigsoonan. So, as we say, congratulations na, ninyo nga nagdaog akong hangyo nga. Let's consider it a special privilege and opportunity, a gift from the Lord to be able to do a wonderful service sa community.
Message for those
na this is always the reality about election. Mga nai, madaog ka nai, di man, good. So, as we often say, all that, no, we be gracious. Naining kayo nga ba, kita mga buto, no? Let's just accept it as, you know, a fact of life. And on that, as always, no, we also appreciate itong disposition no? Sa iba nga bisan mo madaog would be able to say yes, I am here to also cooperate no? Sa mga gipili sa gibuto no? To make things happen for the better.
How do you assess man sa election?
Incidentally, I was out of the country and I arrived late in the afternoon na, no? Just to be able to vote. Nagboto mo ipo. Pero wag ko ka tanaw sa election process until late afternoon. No? But as claimed by many, it was peaceful, no? Anyway, no? Although there were also complaints no? And the other end. Pero overall, no? Pagtanaw sa kadaghanan, it was relatively peaceful.
Diba nugan si Bishop Dennis na let go sa Archdiocese or other places? Diba nugan?
I know, that's why I quoted this Bishop Papanuncio Padilla. I said, I don't know whether I have to congratulate you or to say condolence. Kay we, in a sense, no, we let go of someone who is very talented. Pero this is the church. No? The Rome has chosen him because they believe he is the best prelate for Malolos, which is a big diocese. No? So, para na to. Ako, in a sense, I just thank the Lord. No? When I came, Bishop Cortez no, was doing very great. He was moved to Magete. Bishop Oscar became the Bishop of the Military, another US diocese. And now Bishop Dennis, no, the big diocese, Malolos. Pero ingon ko lang, no, they get Bishop San Marcos, unta, hatagan kita dayon mas madali.
Ano ba kumita ng Vatican kung ano sa?
Wala ko man, but I know they are doing their best. I can feel that. There is a promise of the nuncio regarding that.
Thank you, Archbishop. Thank you.